Ketoprofen, a name you might have heard if you have ever dealt with pain or inflammation. But what exactly it is and how does it work in your body? Let's break it down. Ketoprofen is a type of medication known as nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs or NSAIDs. It's used to relieve pain, reduce inflammation, and bring down fever. When your body experiences an injury or infection, it releases chemicals called prostaglandins. These chemicals are responsible for inflammation, pain, and fever. Ketoprofen works by blocking an enzyme called cyclooxygenase, or COX. By inhibiting COX enzymes, ketoprofen reduces the production of prostaglandins, thus helps all the symptoms like pain and swelling to go away, giving your body a relief. So, what's ketoprofen commonly used for? Here are some its primary applications. First, it's effective for managing acute pain from injuries like sprains or strains. Second, it's commonly prescribed for chronic conditions such as osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Third, it's helpful for menstrual pain, offering relief from discomfort. Ketoprofen is available in various forms, including tablets, capsules like this one, and gels, and also injections. Make it helpful for different needs. However, like all medication, it's important to use ketoprofen responsibly. Common side effects including stomach upset, nausea, dizziness, and prolonged use can increase the risk of stomach ulcers, kidney issues, and cardiovascular problems. Always consult your doctor before starting or adjusting your dose. Ketoprofen is a powerful tool in managing pain and inflammation, but it's not a one-size-fits-all solution. Understanding how it works and its potential risks, ensuring you get the best out of your treatment. Stay informed and take care of your health. Thank you for watching and see you soon in another medical tap with Dr. T.